I mean, I don't know. This is pretty cool and all, but I mean, I don't see the thing working underwater.